Not doing. Doing the cross here. Going back. This way, dude.
This is despicable.
There's dead people everywhere. Fuck him up. I'm gonna bite him to death, dude. Yeah, fuck him up. Whoa, that's not good. Oh, Jesus, no, fucking cocksucker, he killed me. Well, that's not good. I have been defeated, dude. John, these guys are hard, man. These guys are hard. Hard boys. Those boys are hard. They have hard little wieners, dude. Their wieners are little and hard. Little hard wieners, dude. I can't appreciate all I have. I can't spend all forever. And you still be there. I'm trying to fight these cocksuckers again, dude. Unless I could sneak past them, it seems.
Sorry, sir, no admittance.
That's one of them.
sister. I don't know if I have the strength.
These guys pick him up. Fuck this guy up.
Lost their minds in the epidemic. They won't come.
Is that the mute lady?
You seem to know a lot about them, sir.
I'm Dr. Jonathan Reed. I'm investigating this disease.
I am Xiao Shun. Thank you so much.
Xiao
Shun, Mr. Reed. I must go to the cemetery now. Goodbye.
You look very Asian at all, dude. What's in here, anyways?
Carnage. Is Father Whitaker's disciple among the bodies, I wonder? This man's far too old to be Samuel. No. By the look of his clothes, this man's a docker. Samuel isn't here. I had better follow the blood trail.
A blood trail. Oh, that's this one right here.
As I feared, Samuel no longer preaches the good word.
I'm gonna ignore that for now because it's fucking terrifying. I have enough shit to deal with in this graveyard, dude. Okay, why are they having a funeral with all these vampires? Oh my god, dude. I've never had one of those things jump on me before, but it was absolutely terrifying, by the way. Fun fact. That was terrifying. I go fight those guys? I don't know, man. Yeah, fuck it. Let's go fuck Samuel up, dude. Get that mission done. Fuck Samuel up, dude. Fuck you, Samuel, you're a cunt. Jesus Christ, man.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Report to father. I'm in distress. On track. Eat the rats.
This is despicable.
How do I discreetly attend a fucking funeral?
Since I can't reveal myself to my mother now, I must find a discreet spot to attend the ceremony.
Right here.
I am the resurrection and the life. He that believeth in me, though he were dead, yet shall he live. And whosoever liveth and believeth in me shall never die. We commend most merciful.
Okay,
Father,
that was glitchy as fuck, dude.
The soul of our sister departed, and we commit her body to the ground. Earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust.
Fucking dust to dust, dude.
Mary, and stick her here in this cold, god-awful place.
These are the legal requirements for the epidemic, madam.
Oh, Avery, I feel so tired. Please take me home.
Yes, madam.
Why is he walking like that? Oh, weirdo.